Good morning, Nigeria. Good morning, the world. Good morning, wherever you're watching from. It's a Black Sunday in Nigeria and all over the world for all the followers of Prophet Pastor T.B. Joshua. Today is the 6th day of June 2021 as we receive a sad news about death of our beloved brother pastor Prophet T.B. Joshua. I want us to have a minute silence for his death. Okay, this morning I'm not here to talk about any other thing but just to talk about a life well spent in the world here, which all of us is going to pass through the same thing. If you are living today, if you are alive today, just know that one day you are going to pass through the same channel. Our brother and pastor T.B. Joshua, as all of us know, a lot of people call him daddy, a lot of people call him all sorts of names. We don't believe he is going to leave us so soon. But as God may have it, today, the 6th day of June 2021, we have looked into the world. It is nowhere to be found as we receive the news this morning. A very sad one. So I want to use this opportunity or medium to talk about something that came to my mind this morning as I heard the news. That the world is no place for no man. What we do here today matters a lot. Today, when you go to the comment sections, you will be seeing a lot of things about the Prophet T.B. Joshua. A lot of people will be commenting very good messages, very good news about him. A lot of people will call him the Prophet or the Jesus of our time. A lot of people, according to your belief, according to your experience with him, according to the first or one-on-one contact with him, or according to the people who received some miracles through him, a lot of people will call him a lot of things. So I want to ask you, person who is seeing me this morning or seeing me wherever you are seeing me from, what will people say about you when you go? What will they remember you for? What impact, what message, what is that thing you're doing today that people will say about you when you go? This is something that have to give you concern. What is that legacy you are leaving? Yet we know that you can never please everybody. Even when you do good, a lot of people will also say bad about you. But today, because of the death of our brother, our pastor, and friend, husband, or family member, that is, no matter how you are related to him, this is supposed to be a thing of concern to every Nigerian or people all over the world, especially the people of synagogue. Please, I want us to reflect today about his life and for us to know that this life is no place for no man. As we mourn our brother and pastor, Prophet T.B. Joshua, we say rest in peace and remain with the Lord until we meet you.